each other.
That's good.
And cool.
And
yeah. I've been, I've always called you that. As your little, like, little nickname, Rocky.
Yeah, I just noticed that, Rocky.
Yeah, nah, I'm just like that too, where I try to keep them off, so kind of...
No, sir, no, not
I shouldn't?
No,
okay,
not
high, okay.
Especially not for the dog class.
Oh, okay,
no, no.
Cool, cool.
Oh, no, no, we see them after she's pretending, it's a ritual. I never walk with a man like that. Well, God, it doesn't...
Alright, oh, she
when you first started, after we start?
Yes, this is after the class.
That's just how it's going to be traditionally. I know some people for lefties and it's just competing and vice versa, right?
Yeah.
I don't know if you can hear me.
Yeah.
Right? So you're always like supposed to be like, or starting your chin.
This hand,
that's in the main concept of keeping your hands up, right? And so, very first one, from
the hand,
right? So,
I'll put it on the floor and top right on the
chin. Yep. And then you put it and extend and then come back.
Down.
And then
actually,
it goes right back. Right? So now, from
here.
Yep. And then it goes right back, right? So, actually, let me bring an extra back up. And then you guys come over. Hopefully that doesn't come crashing down. That was something I did not want. And then with that piece of information, right? So plank stance. And then we're going to do is you back. Five, and then notice when you go over your left leg, switch stances. So you go with like power in the front, you have more range of motion than more. Right?
Kia.
I want to act as if I'm going regular, right? And same concept,
stepping forward.
So, for that, stepping into them.
A lot of people stepping in. Straight. Okay. Right,
it hasn't come with this fall.
Now,
reality,
the point, oh, it's the same. Like, really,
it's a safety thing.
When I was practicing doing this, Kia!
There you go.
Practice pushing the head.
You notice.
So, get right here, pause. Push.
I want straight for your face. Yeah.
So just drill that.
I'm not trying to help you.
That's
I'm not doing it.
Yeah,
Kia.
Just so you guys can get that muscle memory.
Kia. Kia.
Kia.
Kia.
Kia.
Kia. I'm not doing this.
Take your foot off.
I'm not learning anything.
Exactly.
Push off.
May we find a mistake? We make it.
So it's going to just tap and then bring your foot back.
Kia. Kia. Kia.
And come right back. It's like a recoil. Yep, you feel your body springing back.
Kia! 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 Kia!
Kia!
Kia! Kia!
Kia!
Kia!
Is it okay, like, for this?
This is actually
not just going to be really good.
Bring your leg, putting it on,
it's stepping into it.
And then from here, it's going to slightly
block it.
You can also think about
it like this.
Push the back. So you can
free foot
your body.
Yeah.
Your
face foot. Straight out the way. And so that can lead to so many other things. You're going to get a punch, right? And here,
yeah.
I block it, then I can grab.
Yeah.
In reality,
I'll do the muscle memory. Hold on, which one am I doing?
Reach out.
Okay.
Now, you're assuming if you're in front of the face, because I haven't done this.
Yeah.
Kia!
Kia!
Kia! Kia!
Kia!
Kia!
One thing I know that I have to discuss at all is the gift he corrected me on. That's the gift he corrected me on. Because sometimes when I'm like blocking or punching, and I have to like.
That's the only fixed reaction that we need to try to avoid. And that's natural because you still haven't gotten used to getting hit.
Exactly.
Okay. You have a mouthpiece? Yeah, I was about to tell you, what do me and you do sparring right now.
Okay.
You don't have one.
Okay.
You let me know that you need to see that.
Yeah.
Kill.
I have a question. Since you're a little bit taller than me, should I keep my hand up here or should I just keep it here no matter what?
You're protecting yourself.
So up here.
So you don't follow me.
Okay, just stay here.
So if you don't want to aim, like get used to it. Let's say you aim here. So you wanna protect you.
Got it.
If I went over you,
then I just
thought. Okay. And if I went over you, no.
Oh.
Go, wow.
Got it.
We go.
Take advantage of my side. Yeah.
You know, or
like Mike Tyson used to do.
When you come up.
That's how Tyson used to do when he was shorter.
I'm okay with some of those videos.
Okay.
He did them.
Because that's what he used to do. Since he was shorter than some of these bigger guys, he would be like, oh, okay, he'll swing for his head, he'll come down, boom!
Yeah, I want you to do something else within my feet.
Okay.
You want those 7 batches.
With the backhand? I mean with this?
The one that you can see that. So people want to see diagonal. So getting back here and bring the right back up. And so your front hand is going to go like right by the hip area. And then it's going up and your body is going to touch. And you don't have to go to your tippy toe. But comes up. Oh, yeah, actually, yeah. Comes right up. One. And then right up. And usually when you hit it right towards the back, think about it as you're going for a body shot instead of a head shot. So like, it's two different kinds of
cuts. Yeah.
regular stuff, you know, stay for a while. And so my personal favorite is left hook.
Don't pass forward.
Yep, just sort of
back. Yeah. All right, next one.
And you can
cry.
Yeah, no, it's okay. So yeah, and then you turn it off.
Better not start crying.
And put it on the ground.
So, and then you're going to feed me. Good, that's all we want to do is you. So I'm not trying to, you know, I'm not trying to do that. Now you can fuck. I'm not trying to feed him. Speed up. We're gonna start
hard.
Yeah, so now I'm gonna
keep going.
Alright,
so
we should be able to maybe hit some. I should really do that. Should go squat.
Yeah.
But for now we wanna bring the motion of blocks.
There's a rash butt.
And then you're gonna tie up with him. Untie.
Don't
tie up.
Beautiful
stuff now.
Okay. And look what he did to me.
And?
And?
And? Right leg and right arm, right
was ready. We done.
First part of the whole time is one of these better eyes, the first part of the whole time.
So, this is what it's called a hypothesis. So, you're
still striking with this part of the hand. So right through, and then but back leg is always pressing the hand because I'm doing throwing power punch, right?
So
that's what you're doing the most rotation. So and imagine it again. So we're just pause right here. I want to see it just go through all the way down. And the concept is always going to be used for the actual strikes. By the way, so what do you do that?
Thank you.